deputy. You might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
Couldn't have held that.
Gonna get a better view.
Has arrived.
Switch your position.
The next chapter in your lives begins now. You
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Pressure doors unlocked.
This Judas will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink. He will not hear you.
Holy shit! You're too low! Get out! Stop her, Timmer!
The longer you hide, girlie, I deserved.
I'm so sorry.
Baby, he was right.
No.
Baby.
No.
I deserved it.
No. Don't leave me here.
Baby, I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
Baby, I did it.
Containment system failing.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Before we can leave this place, we have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
There ain't nothing after we die. What if all we got of our loved ones...